Delightful.
Delightful.
Isn't that unbelievable how soft that is?
You can ski it.
And you can see it. All right. So we are delightfully surprised. Not really. Stratton's been doing it. They've been able to keep the snow really good and move it around because they farm it. There are mounds of snow here that you're skiing on that you think is a roller or a berm, but it's actually a mountain of snow. And they save them and they bring them out. Now that's where you're going to feel some of the harder snow on the mountain, possibly. Or you're going to catch some marbles. Oh, this is deep here. And then it's firm right there. So a delightful surprise, huh, Glenn?
Yeah, nice. It's got a little firmer up there, but it's nice and soft right here.
Yeah, we're running in and out of it. So it's nice, good. Sun's trying to come out, and we're on Black Bear. So stop by Ski House. Get tuned, get fitted. There's still plenty of spring skiing at Stratton.